The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, as for yesterday, أفضل الدعاء دعاء يوم عرفة وأفضل ما قلت أنا والنبيون قبلي لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. The best دعاء is the دعاء of the day of عرفة. لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. This is the hadith of Imam Abu Bakr al-Bayhaqi in his Shu'ab on the authority of Hassan or Hussein ibn Hassan. This is the first portion of dua or the first category of dua. The other category of dua is when you praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You're not asking Allah. You're not saying, Allah give me this, or Allah bless me with this, or Allah grant me with this or that. Rather, what you're saying is praising Almighty, magnifying His praise, saying Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, la ilaha illallah, laka alhamdu wal ni'mah, anta dhul izzati wal jalal. Keep on praising Allah. This is another form of dua, which is better than the previous one. When you say Allah give me this, it's prayer and it's dua. But when you praise Allah, it's prayer and it's also dua. But the latter is better than the former. Why? Because of the athar al-Qudusi. Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala says, من شغله ذكري عن مسألتي أعطيته أفضل ما أعطي السائلين. To conclude with today's khutbah and gathering, ma'ashara al-ikhwa, we would like to talk about two things to wrap up. And the title of today's gathering is the combination of excellence.
وقد وفق الله الكريم بمنه لإكمالها حسن أمائمونة الجيل ولكنها تبغي من الناس كفأها أخا ثقة يعفو ويوضي تجملا وقل رحم الرحمن حيا وميتا فتنكر للإنصاف والحلم ما خير غفار ويا خير رحيم.